This is Hallam FM Summer Live.
Welcome to our party. This is Hallam FM's 40th birthday party.
This is really exciting, isn't it? Yeah, got bubbles and everything.
That's it. They're there just for you, you see.
Oh, that's nice.
Listen, how have things been for you? It's been mad, literally, this last year or two, hasn't it? And I know you've just come back from Sweden. Well, what's it been like for you this last couple of years?
It's been amazing. It's been really, really busy and... Yeah, I don't know what day it is. So that's good.
Is it really like that? You just kind of forget where you are.
You do wake up in different hotel rooms and you're like, what's my name? What time is it? Where am I? Yeah. Have I got to be up?
How do you feel when you get to a gig like this? I mean, we've got thousands of people out there.
Yeah.
Do you still get nervous before you go on stage? Is the adrenaline going? How do you feel right
now? Yeah, I do get nervous. I mean, this is amazing. And like to have that many people there is incredible. Yeah. But I just sort of make someone lift me upside down before I go on, and that helps.
Shake you a little bit.
Yeah, just get the nerves out.
And then are you still at the point where you've got like your family and that coming to see your gigs and all that kind of stuff? Or do you try and keep it real like that, or do you just do it as a job now?
It's always nice. I think my family usually come to my London shows.
Mm-hmm, yeah.
But I think if my mum came to all my shows, she'd just have to quit what she does and get, you know, some kind of like rail.
Can you still
that took her everywhere.
Can you still remember the first time you got on a stage and performed in front of people? Because you've done that many shows now. Can you remember the first?
I think I can. I think it was Butlins.
Really?
I think so.
What was it? Talent show?
Probably something like that.
You won?
It was the Butlins. I didn't win.
Did you not?
I didn't even get into the top five.
Robbed.
No. Yeah.
Now you've done amazingly well in America as well, Grammy Award winner, which that takes some doing. I mean, was that just a surreal moment for you?
Yeah, it was insane. I wasn't prepared at all. I went up with chewing gum in my mouth.
Like keep it real.
Yeah, well, it wasn't that real. It was quite embarrassing. But I was very, very shocked, and Zed was as well. And yeah, it's crazy. Can't believe that I have a Grammy. It's madness.
Well, listen, I have to congratulate you for the hits we've had over here so far. I mean, Holding On To Heaven, and you know, one of my favourite songs of the last year. So I can't wait to see you perform it now. Enjoy the gig. And thank you for being here for Hallam FM's 40th birthday.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
This is Hallam FM Summer Live.